And all the, Ryan Cartwright being Vincent Nigel Murray's nephew was pretty rough. But, you know, we worked with John Francis Daly for more years, and it was just a hard one to shoot and to hear about and read about, and, you know, yeah, that one was hard. And Pallant, I would say, was definitely my... He was so creepy. He was so creepy. Right?
Serial killer, I think for me, was Gravedigger, just because I liked that arc, and I liked what happened to Hudgens and the team during that. I liked that episode, how we all kind of came together. It's like a little movie. I really liked that one, and then where that kind of went. But yeah, I mean, Sweets' death, I don't even want to talk about it. It's just, yeah, that was hard. That was so hard. I mean, not just watching, but yeah. We love John. And he's doing so well, so it was better for him, probably.
He's alive. He's very alive.
All right, well, I'll take one more. Just like, go ahead.